U23 in Koper. Managed to get three races today, ranging from probably about 4 to 10 knots. We were waiting around a bit at the start to wait for the sea breeze to fill in. When it filled in, we got some decent breeze. The breeze gradually increased up to the second race and then died for the third race, which made it a bit tricky. It was all about the starts today. It was a bit Garda-esque, a bit of a left-hand racetrack because there was loads more pressure on the left when the sea breeze was in and a left-hand wind bend. So the furthest left boat generally came out and won, and there was very little way back into it if you didn't have a great start. It was nice to get to 3 seconds. First couple of days were pretty much disastrous for me. I was coming into the event hoping to win it, and I basically blew that on the first day, getting a 20 and a 10. I just couldn't get off the line, and with the wind not shifting that much, and you know, being at light winds, you don't have much of a speed advantage over the other guys. I just wasn't able to pull through. But nice to get 3 seconds. I'll hopefully do the same for the rest of the week, and hopefully I can salvage a medal.
Going right at me, he said, "You can take my boat, try it." And I decided it would be a nice idea to try this new class. Many people told me that I'm more for fin than for laser, so I tried. It's actually fun. I like it. I was just a bit lucky. I got a gust from the right side when everybody went to the middle on the downwind. It was just luck, you know. And then I just was keeping on the first place, not giving anyone a chance to get better than me. Yeah, Vasco is my first coach in Finn. Actually, I was training only 1 week before this regatta, and he teach me a lot, as you see. Now, all I know now, I know from Vasco, so he helped me a lot.